Good morning, Brigantine Community School. I'm Corinne.
And my name is Annabelle.
Today is Wednesday, September 21st, and our first Wacky Wednesday. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we wish Jenna Keeney a happy birthday, and it is also International Peace Day, so don't forget to wish someone peace.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies.
Hi, I'm Genesis, and today it is National Peace Day, and to me means peace is my family.
Hi, my name's Aria, and I think peace means taking care of others if they're hurt.
Hi, my name is Elijah, and what peace means to me is people that are really, really nice.
Hi, my name is Evan. And what peace means to me is being kind and showing respect to others.
Hello, this is Mrs. Baffa. And peace means to me things like joy, love, happiness. Just remember, peace.
My name is Jax McCart. Peace means to me is running in the field.
Does peace mean to you if I hang out with your old cousin?
Hugging, bye.
Hugging, all right.
My name's Liliana, and what peace means to me is getting along.
My name is Francesca, and to me, peace means family.
Hi, my name is Salvatore, and what peace means to me is a unified world. No wars, no racism.
I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Hello, my name is David, and peace is no fighting and no war.
My name is Amora, and what peace means to me, treating people with respect no matter what they look like or who they are, no matter what they did.
Hi, my name is Jenna, and peace means to me by taking care of others when they're sad and if someone's bullying them.
My name is Emily, and peace means kindness.
My name is Riley, and what peace means to me is grateful.
Hi, my name is Maggie, and what peace means to me is, like, you want to just stay calm, and, like, you want to be, like, great, and, yeah.
Imagine there's no country. It isn't.
Peace means best friends.
And what's your name?
Dominic.
Hi, Dominic. Can you tell us what peace means to you?
Quiet.
Very good.
Peace means to be respectful for me.
Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say,
peace means to me love.
For me, peace means no chaos.
Peace means to me helping people out and taking care of people.
Peace means to us basketball.
Hi, I'm here with.
Now.
What do you think peace is?
Happiness.
Peace means to me harmony.
To me, peace means no wars or no fighting.
It's Nurse Monica
and Nurse Katie.
What peace means to me is when everyone gets along, people show they care about one another, when they say hi in the hallways, when my children don't fight and appreciate the things that I do for them.
And to me, peace means treating others the way that you want to be treated and just overall kindness.
Peace out, everyone.
The people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer.
International Peace Day. To me, peace means us all working together and accepting each other as they are and having fun with it.
I'm fixing. Peace out, be kind.
And the world will live as one.
On the menu today we have sausage, egg, and cheese croissants or French pizza. That comes with a side of tomato, cucumbers, and tater tots or a fruit cup. The soup of the day is cream of broccoli. Enjoy.
Reminder to all those who signed up for crew or surf club that have not completed the swim test yet. It is today at 3:45 p.m. at the Breen Teen Rowing Club. You must requalify every year and have physicals turned into the nurse's office.
Time for today's riddle. What is in seasons, seconds, centuries, and minutes, but not in decades, years, or days?
I do not know.
The letter N.
Before we sign off, we would like to leave you with the quote of the week. Your future is created by what you do today, not tomorrow. Hope everyone has a wonderful day.